About the horror fight, right? Thanks for joining me today. My people attempt to express the grief I feel at the loss of my friend Joe Babbitt. Those are his guitars.
Oh, are they?
Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. Sister Marilyn sent them up. And the passing of so many friends from our generation. I've known Jody since 67, and I first met him when he auditioned for The Minority, which was a band I played bass in at the time. If I recall, he arrived with a small entourage. Doc Roberts and the gang, Eddie Stubby had. And he was dressed in sort of modish clothing, with high-riding boots and a cape. Here's a sample of some of the songs we all performed. It was so much colder then. My father was a soldier then. Times were very hard when I was young. When I was young, it was more important. Pain, more pain, but laugh much louder. All the lonely people, what do they all come from? All the lonely people, where do they all belong? Something's happening here. What it is ain't exactly clear. There's a man with a gun over there telling me I've got to beware. I think it's time to stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody, what's going down? There's battle lines being drawn. Nobody's right if everybody's wrong. Something don't change. Young people speaking their minds are getting so much resistance from behind. You better stop. Hey, what's that sound? Anybody know what's good now? What a field day for the heat. That's what we used to call the cops. Thousands of people in the street are singing songs and carrying signs. Most they say, we're in for our side. You better stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody, what's going down? Paranoia strikes deep into your life, it will creep. Starts when you're always afraid. You step out of line, the man comes, he's gonna shoot you down. You better stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody, look what's going down. Oh, look what's going down. The things we used to do together. We never did join our band, but we hit it off and formed a lifetime friendship. We did friends and music. We talked all over New England, went to the music club in Denver. One summer we hitched down to Atlantic City and hung out on the boardwalk for a couple of weeks. some songs from those thrilling days of yesterday. There is a house in the mountains. They call it Rising Sun. And it's been the ruin of many a boy. God, I know I'm one. My mother was a king. So my Now, Joe sang a lot of Rolling Stones songs. She would never say she came. Yesterday, no matter if it's gone. While the sun is bright, when the darkest night goes. Goodbye. Ruby Tuesday, who could hang a name on you when you change with every new day? Still, I'm gonna miss you. Cowgirl in sand, is this place at your command? Can I stay here for a while? Can I see your sweet, sweet smile? Now to change your name, when so many love you, so sad, but still within you, it makes you want to escape. Hello, it does. As your band begun to rust. After all,
the cops were just here, sitting here for a while.
Hello, woman of my dreams. Is this not the way it seems?
What song you wanted to hear?
Oh,
besides Joe Babin, Mark Whalen, Ed French, Bob Fowler, there's Bob Fowler's photo right there. My sister-in-law Janice, Jackie's sister. Roberts, of course, we call him Bob.
Oh,
I don't know why we call him Bob. You can probably guess why.
Now who is Mandy?
Patty Daniels.
Oh, Patty Daniels.
Bob Gazzotti.
Jackie and
Peter Ritchie. We played lead guitar in our band, the Minority. Jimmy Colby. Tim Norrie. John and Patty Patterson.
You know Richard Hathaway?
Yeah.
Janine Schiavone and Rick Schiavone, brother and sister. Janine was my sister's best friend. Steve Kimball, Billy Daly.
I'm getting old. Yeah. And they're all gone? All these people.
From the prophet.
Of course he is.
Probably not a
popular name.
The words ring true.
I think most of them are.
Friendship. The youth said, speak to us of friendship. And he answered saying, your friend is your needs answered. He is your field,
his
soul with love and reap with thanksgiving. And he is your board and your fireside. When you come to him with your hunger, and you seek him for peace. When your friend speaks his mind, you fear not the nay in your mind, nor do you withhold the eye. And when he is silent, your heart ceases not to listen to his mind. For without words and friendship, all thoughts, all desires, all expectations are born of shared joy. When you part from your friend, you grieve not. For that which you love most in him may be clearer in his absence, as the mountain to the climber is clearer. And let there be no purpose in friendship save the deepening of the spirit. For love that seeks aught but the disclosure of its own mystery is not love, but a net cast forth, and only the unprofitable spot.
There's no gas in the teeth.
And let your friend be your friend. If you must. If know the other of your tide, let him know its flood also.
That's what it looks like.
For what is your friend that you think you seek him with hours to kill? Seek him always.
You know who these guys are?
I know.
Seek him always with hours to live. For it is his to fill your need, not emptiness. And in the sweetness of friendship, let there be laughter and sharing of pleasures. For in the dew of little things, the heart finds its morning and its betrayal.
Randy, you gonna sing Heart of Gold?
Can't hear you.
That's right. Yep.
And